In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Thumb in WordPress. If you go to the main product page, you'll see the WordPress icon on the right hand side, which will take you to the Magic Thumb for WordPress page. Magic Thumb is a great way to display lots of images without taking up too much space. It uses a lightbox effect, which means images load instantly. To begin installation, we need to download the demo version of the WordPress plugin. Next, go to your WordPress admin area and select Plugins. Click Add New and then click Upload. This will take you to the upload page. Browse your computer for the plugin you've just downloaded. This will be a zip file called Mod WordPress Magic Thumb. And select Install Now. Once that's done, select Activate Plugin. You can see under Plugins, Magic Thumb is now showing. Next, go to the page or post you're working on. Notice I'm working in the HTML view, not the visual view. Click the Add Media icon. Either upload your image or choose an image from your media library. Select the image you want to use as your enlarged image. The text that appears in this title field will appear automatically under your image when it's enlarged, so I'm going to change this. Then select the size you want the large image to appear on your WordPress page. I'm going to use medium. And click Insert into Post. You can see that WordPress has added a class, which I'll delete because we don't need that. WordPress will sometimes add a rel tag here too, which you should also delete. Now we'll add our own class of Magic Thumb after the href image reference. Make sure Magic Thumb is one word and that each word begins with a capital letter. If you preview what we've done so far, you'll see when you enlarge your image, the title name is showing underneath. Can you see how smooth the motion is when the image expands? This is called the linear effect. I'm going to change this to an elastic effect. Also, I'm going to darken the background area around my enlarged image. To make these changes, go back to your WordPress admin area and select the Magic Thumb plugin you've just installed. You'll be taken to a page called Magic Thumb Settings. Here you can make amazing changes to Magic Thumb with very little effort. To change the expanding effect, simply select Elastic instead of Linear. I'm also going to change the restoring effect to Elastic, so when my image closes, it looks the same. The reason there's no background colour around my enlarged image is because it's currently set to 0. I'm going to change this to 55. The colour default is set to black, which I'm going to keep, but you can change this to any colour you wish. Always remember to save your settings when you make changes to this page. Now if I reload my web page, you can see the enlarge effect is no longer linear, it's elastic. And I now have colour in the background around my image. If you're not sure how you want to display your images, go to our Magic Thumb Examples page. It's full of great ideas for our multiple images of a product to position enlarged images in different places. And everything in between. All the HTML code for examples and more can be found on the integration page. And don't forget your Magic Thumb settings page. Try all the options and see what works best for your WordPress website. At the top of each page on our website, there's a Contact Us link. If you need any additional help with Magic Thumb or any of our other tools, just get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching.